Have you read Daniel Dennett's Consciousness Explained book? And if so, do you feel like it was explained? Consciousness has been explained?
Has a lot of clever observations. It's interesting to read. I think it leaves consciousness where it was. In fact, the question of explaining consciousness is a very curious one. I mean, it's a modern concern. Till pretty recently, consciousness was not a major issue in philosophy. When it entered at first during the great modern, early modern period, the notion consciousness was used for self-consciousness, awareness of one's own mind. The modern problem was called by David Chalmers the hard problem. That's basically the last century. As far as I can see, the best approach to it, to the so-called problem, was actually given by Bertrand Russell a century ago. He pointed out, I think correctly, that what we are most confident about is our own experience. The rest of our intellectual efforts are attempts to make some sense of it. Science, for example, is an effort to see if you can make some sense of consciousness, conscious experience. And he pointed out as well that we would like to explain consciousness in material terms, but the problem is we have no idea what material is. For example, we don't know whether all matter has consciousness. Arthur Eddington, his friend and colleague scientist, pointed out that we don't know that atoms don't have consciousness. We don't have a clear enough understanding of the basis of it. So as in recent work, Gale and Strawson, fine young philosophers, picked this up and pointed out, I think correctly, that it's not consciousness that has to be explained. That we understand very well. We can describe it in extensive detail. What we don't understand is matter. So when you talk about explaining consciousness, trying to account for it in material terms, the roadblock is we don't know what material terms are. In fact, that's true. You can pick up a journal of quantum mechanics, recent journal, somebody just sent me one, which is a symposium of leading quantum physicists trying to figure out what a particle is. They don't know. We know we have to postulate particles, but we know what they are. The matter is a very, there was a concept of matter in the early modern scientific revolution, so-called mechanical philosophy, but that was shattered by Newton. And though he didn't believe it regarded it as absurd, but science has since accepted it. And that leaves us without a clear notion of what matter is. Consciousness, we understand as much as you can understand anything.
If you enjoyed that clip, then the full podcast is out right now. You can click around here. Enjoy. Subscribe to Theories of Everything to get notified of upcoming podcasts, as there are new full-length podcasts every week on the topics of mathematics, physics, consciousness, free will, and AI.